Please again open your English Fairy Reader book. Now today I'm just going to give you the answers for Good Manners, the chapter. Okay, this was the poem which I have done it in my previous class. Now number A, come to page number 54. We don't interrupt or tease. Number 2, we listen when folks talk to us. Number 3, we share our toys. Number 4, good manners mean just being kind. Okay. Number B, write the pairs of rhyming words given in the poem. Please, tease, fuss, us. Turn, learn, find, kind. Okay, all these rhyming words are there in the poem. And this was the last exercise of the chapter. You have to just write thank you or please wherever necessary. Number 1, your friend lends you a book. Thank you. You wish to eat some more cake, please. You want to borrow your friend's bicycle, please. Your friend helps you in completing your homework, thank you. Your grocer delivers food items at your home, thank you. You want to invite friends home, please. Your teacher gives you a toffee, thank you. And you want your mother to bake a cake for you, that is, please. Okay, now come to the first page of the topic here. This also I have given you. Take the picture which show good manners. Here you can see both are fighting. One is giving, pushing another. So it is not a good manner. Both are very happy. They have won a trophy. So tick. This one. This boy is saying sorry. Because this boy has hurt this boy. So this is a good manner. Now in this picture, this boy is giving some gift to another boy. And this boy is saying thank you. Okay, this boy is giving. Okay, so say thank you. So it is a good manner. Here making fun of one another, it is not a good manner. And here you are just sneezing in front of someone. Okay, you have to put your hand or you have to put your handkerchief in front of your mouth when you are sneezing. So this is not a good manner. Clear the exercise? So please check your answers. Namaste.